and welcome to your quick 5-minute full body warm up. You don't need any equipment, it's only 5 minutes, so make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. Without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we're gonna begin by warming up our neck. So we're gonna turn the head from side to side, keeping our shoulders down and chest open. So looking down, stretching out that neck, and all the way. Good, we're gonna roll out our ankles. So starting with the right foot, you're gonna circle the foot outwards. And inwards. Reaching those fingertips right up to the ceiling and to the back wall. Good, forwards. Good, keeping those feet where they are, slight bend in your knees. You're gonna circle the hips all the way around to the front and to the back. So you'll feel the hamstring stretch at the back and the hip flexor stretch at the front. Good, and switching directions. Good, we're gonna step from side to side. You're gonna bring your knee up to your chest, drawing a big half circle with the knee, so further working up those hips. So just holding for a few seconds on each leg. Good, you're gonna come down into this full squat position, opening up those hips. You can place your fingertips on the floor or under your toes, and you're going to stretch the legs up, stretching out those hamstrings, and then come all the way down, opening up those hips. Good, last big bend, rolling all the way up. Last couple warm-up exercises, you're going to step side to side, kicking that heel as close as you can to your bum, adding in some arms, warming up those shoulders and that chest. the jump rope. So nice, tight, tiny circles. Notifications so you don't miss another video from me, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!